Hey guys, BumpusCombe 20 to bring you another stream of Kingdom Hearts stories so far. Alright. We are back, and we are ready for some more. Okay, I think I have everything for Kyrie. And we will head out and go on a splendid adventure. But there is ruin and everything else going on. What's up, Kyrie? Yeah. Use the high potion, now let's go home. Yeah, I might not read it because I already read it. If you guys want to see before of it,
so
by all means, go see it.
Kyrie's home is out there somewhere.
So actually, I'm not even going to watch these. I'm just going to play through it. Okay. A lot of scenes here. Skip. Okay, so she's gonna want 3 fish, 2 coconuts, a single egg, 3 mushrooms, and all that loveliness. 2 fish, 3 fish. Alright. I love how I can actually see this. Kind of nice. Look at all these notes right here. Look at that, there's the Disney castle. So cool. Maybe that's a Cheshire Cat right there. There. I don't know what that is. No, they're Donald. It looks like these were Chocobo? I think that's Chocobo. Right there. I think these are developer notes. Yeah, I think these are developer notes. Chain to mushroom, ship scene. Now, I'm not necessarily speedrunning this, but I'm kind of doing a casual playthrough where I just want to play. I don't really want to do cutscenes, per se. You know what I mean? Because, I mean, if you are returning, then hey, then congratulations. Oh, I didn't stay there, but okay. Get some coconuts. One coconut. Come on, give me a coconut. There it is. I don't know why they had to be green, but okay. Okay, so there's one. We have to go to the cove, talk to Riku, and do his little race, which I hate. I never liked the race, even when I did keep winning. I like Excalibur. Yeah, let's do it to you. Can I? No, I cannot skip.
If I win.
Get there, wins. Wrong turn, everyone. Uh-oh, someone down, someone fell. No, he's right there, right behind me. He just landed on the thing. I like to say that Destiny Island is actually kind of part of the knock me off, man. Sweet! Made it. Piece of cake. scored 3-0. I gotta praise him. Booyah, bitches. He's always just a downer, isn't he? Now, like I said, because we've already played this, I don't want to kind of repeat and have this go on forever. I think I forgot about this.
Come on.
I don't remember per se. Don't remember if I got this or not. Deck chain equipment. You know that lovely defense. And the last one over here. Thank you. Can't turn the camera. Okay, so now we gotta fill this up with water. Luckily, there's a watering hole right here. Just for us for the person. Actually, looks pretty cool. Yes, I want to call it a day. But thus, we must start an adventure in Traverse Town.
You know.
Skip. Skip. Come on. We've already played through this, and people returning probably have already seen all these disgusting. I want to get to the action. That's what I really want to do.
What?
Yeah, there's a giant ball right there. If you guys wanted to... I mean, I'll be more than happy to replay this, definitely. But if you guys wanted to read on next playthrough...
Where's Kyrie?
I'm done with
I thought
Kingdom
she was
Hearts
with you.
1 through 3.
The door.
Then I'll be more than happy to read through it all. Alright, we got a Keyblade. Now destroy things. That's called the Heartless. Alright, let's go to the dying Kyrie. Kyrie, I got my Keyblade and I plan on flying. Like,
Kyrie.
The pun. Oh no. What will we ever do? Last time. I missed it. I want to hit that. I want to hit that. Cool, you get XP for it. Nice. And let's do something else. No. Suck up everything. Yada, yada, yada. Okay, we are finally here in Traverse Town. Whoa, what a cool world. I'm in another world. Alright, let's go. I don't know if we have to talk to Sid. I remember last time in this playthrough I was talking to Sid and I called him Kid. So, yeah. It's actually kind of funny. I've always called him Sid, but I never really called him by his actual name, Sid. So I'm just gonna keep calling him by my name, Kid. What do you got for me? By the time I get the Obsidian Marine, it's like worthless. Anywho. Best get going. Oh, can't do that. It's a thing from the island. Run away! Run away! Donald and Goofy. Can you do a Donald squeal? Because I like hearing it. Goodbye, everyone. You know, I love this music. This music is really nice. Ever like truly listen to this music off camera, or not off camera, but like just listen to it? It's really great. I must return the 99 Dalmatians. Oh boy. Oh, when playing through this with my stepsister, we found out that you have to do one extra thing. In order for that to happen, you have to destroy a heart. It didn't matter how many, you just need to destroy one Heartless in order to activate the cutscene that we are heading to right now, or else it would not activate. So keep that in mind, you can't just rush through it. You gotta at least kill one Heartless. You gotta at least kill one. Run away! Run away! Ish, fury. Back out. Yeah, no wait, no, see what I mean? Maybe I got that kid. Sid. Chat. Yeah, I can't find him. Come on, Leon. We need your help. Leon, what the fuck? I think I destroyed him in the first district. Come on. Okay, now that we did that. See here, I went there. Still nothing. Okay, so I went into the hotel, I went into the gizmo shop, and I went into the Dalmatian, and then I talked to Sid. What's the one missing? Is there like a special Heartless I need to kill? Where's that shard though? Yeah, I'm actually gonna fall off. Because I've never had this problem. Besides that one time, and we fixed it by killing a Heartless. Oh, maybe now I got that episode. Yeah, I had to do it in order. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, there we go.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Face me, Leon. Ow. Come down here. Jesus! That thing curves? Damn. Oh, scripted death time. I was gonna skip it anyways. Oh, I actually will not skip this because this was not in here last time. No, this actually has to be one of my favorite scenes, but sadly there's like no voice acting or anything. Something about... Yeah, where am I? Okay, there's that. Left,
come on,
and what
lazy
are you doing?
Bum.
Yeah. Call me a lazy bum one more time. See what happens. See what happens, Yuffie. Call me a lazy bum one more time. Prepare myself. I'm ready. Leon, how did you know that? That thing
Yuffie
was appearing.
Go.
Like, I mean, seriously now. How? Let's go. I'm level 10 and I'm not afraid of anything. Ooh, that was actually kind of handy. Spear shard. Yeah, another one. That's 2 for 2. Yo. I want check status. 29. You know what? I actually will go all the way. You can get that extra one. So how's the chat doing?
Come on.
How's chat doing? No, stop it. Stop blocking my attack. No, not nice. That's close. Dead close. Okay, that should be enough for when we hit the third district and face our first boss in Traverse Town in the other world. God, I cannot wait till I get guard. But alas, I don't get guard till level 36. Let's hope we don't die. Because that would make me oh so sad. Come on. Ooh, Max AP. Really? Chat's gonna be uninteractive? Really? Wow. I do want that. I wanna get rid of those hands first. Come on, you can do it. Come on. There it is. Let's see if I can actually destroy this thing before destroying it. So that's my curiosity right there. You just attach them to yourself. You know what? This ain't exactly smart. What was like an empty gift or something? Yeah, know what? I'm just gonna finish this thing off. Come on. You finish that off. Okay, it looks like it's not going down by any means without that. Take all these. Go.
Come on.
That Donald Burns register. Goofy Lens jackpot. That's our first boss. Skip.
So you
skip. Come on. Skip. Come on. Don't mind my rapid. Oh, we didn't get Gihon's, really? Leon's gift. But what? It's our ship. What do you see? Hold on, Sora, this is you. We learned fire. Woo. I want to learn here. Ooh, dodgeball. I like me some dodgeball. I love me some dodge roll. Sounds like a big adventure. Better get going. Whoa. Don't like slide dash. And I'm not doing that. Like straight up. Rocket and jackpot. Oh my god, this feels so much better. Oops. Oh, what's that? Uh-oh. I'm not gonna be looking for the puppies. If I happen to find the puppies, then I'll do it. Try to find as many of these as well. This will actually aid me on my journey. Alright, let's go. Oh my god, I don't wanna learn this stuff. So we're actually gonna head here and then head to the jungle. Now, I'm actually, now the reason why I'm so obsessed with jungle is that it gives me my favorite ability, and that's cure. I love me some cure. Because what cure does basically allows me to revive myself from like the depths of nothingness. And then I'm amazing. I also gotta learn when I can get second chance. Second chance is a very important ability to have. That is very, and I mean very important thing to have. Now this is normally when you meet the wormhole. I'm trying to collect as many, and I mean as many. Who's McCall that? The, blueprint for all these other stuff. All these other ships. I actually would like to make my own ship, but. A little bit too, it's not very easy to make a ship in this one, I'd say, for you to make it a powered ship. Okay, now let's speedrun this as soon as possible. No, I'm actually gonna stop at the Coliseum. But yeah. Wonderland. Let's go. Skip. I don't know why they're jumping, but okay. No, don't go that way. Camera sometimes. How'd it get so small? No, simply you're too big. Bring up, bitch. Oh, did I say that loud? I don't wanna face you. I don't wanna face you. No. Alright. Bring me evidence or I'll fall on your heads. Diplomatic bitch. Who are you? Is there like a way to make the text go faster? Should probably check that in the settings. To trust or not to trust is just a question. There we go. Fig. Nope. Might as well kill him all. I like how weak these things are. Come on, you can, there you go, good boy. There's the third one in the forest. Oopsie daisy. Like I said, if I happen to run into them, I'll collect them. I think I have to leave here. There you go. Alright. Got one more, and that one's the easiest one to find for me, anyways. Alright. This flower makes me go bigger. Bazaar. What's the point of this place? Ugh. Whatever. Alright, you know what? Damn it. Okay, we're gonna make it. I hate this place. I really do want to come up with this stuff. Alright. Now, when the tournament does come, I'll have it to where every other day I'm doing the highest ranking tournament there is. For like every other day. Go. Thank you. Come on, give me my prize. Give me my prize. Thank you. I don't really want that. Besides, I think it has to be blue. Alright, let's go. I wonder if I'll get the one with King Donald and Goofy in it, because I have seen what it is. Because I once drew, unluckily drew it one time. That was like ultimately difficult, because I couldn't get them, you know, just me alone. Please no Donald and Goofy, please no Donald and Goofy. Okay. We had a 20% chance of screwing ourselves over. I am all here. Article 29. Anyone who disobeys me is gonna be get their head cut off. No, my head. Yep, yes. Come on. I don't want to be got. Excuse me, your Majesty. Oh, you bitch. You. I don't like how I can't see this guy. Oh, that guy ain't laughing no more. Yeah, laugh at her. Laugh at her like a horse she is. Hear that again. No! No! Laugh at her! Ooh, Slapshot. Slapshot isn't actually half that bad. What? Riku, how could you have done this? Now, the reason why I know it's Riku is because Maleficent kind of recruited him. We kind of learned that someone took, Jasmine, later on. Yeah. Spoiler alert. What happens? Oh, we got one more thing to do here. You know, why can't they just get a voice actor for this guy? I know the original voice actor died and all, I think. Anyway. Oh, sorry about that. It's late at night. You gotta got him. Let's go. Oh my god. Hey, hiccups. Really? I'm gonna have to take a while, aren't I? Cool. Ooh, nice flip, Donald. I never mentioned I hate hiccups. Hate so much. Release! And off we go. Such pain, yes. The same. Again, he hiccups so much. Dun dun dun, he's colorful now. Like the other bosses, he's awesome. And that's what they really did, they made just make bosses like proper colorful. I thought it was like super easy to know to do. Man, see, we're almost halfway done with the belt. I'm actually not looking forward to that second half of this battle phase. Loopy, get off that and help me. We're almost done. Yeah, this boss, like, the very beginning boss and this boss right here, like, traverse town, this guy is, like, super easy. No, don't light those on fire, sir. Please don't do anything with those. What? I didn't even get a chance to land. Ugh. That's like super annoying. Can't even get up now. So I'm just curious, who's in the chat right now? Like, who's watching? Please don't be a silent Susie. Be a talkative to me. Ow. Come on, let me hit you. Let me hit you. Thank you. Now we're starting to enter the second phase. Don't start moving, don't start moving. Shit. No. Thou shalt not hit. Run away! Right here.
This should help.
Oof. Oh. I didn't think he could hit me. Okay, this is going to be a tough battle, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to grind a bit. Oh, I'm good. Run away! Oh my god. I can't wait till we're locked in this cup. I really cannot wait for that. I'm not gonna get you up. Chest. Again, sorry for the hiccups.
Deep freeze.
A little bit more XP going.
Deep freeze. See ya.
Okay, I know what you're about to do. No, thank you. Maybe defense went up. Cool. Yeah, I hate hiccups. Oh my god. But sometimes when I hit hiccups, I sometimes puke in my mouth. Just a little bit. Ow. I can't work that dude there. Now that's actually what I need. Drop, damn it. Oop. Okay, so I'm gonna try one more time with my newfound strength. And see how it goes from there. Oh boy, hiccups are fun. ain't seen a big difference. I only had now, when I first played this, I actually didn't thought I was going to be able to use this guy because it took me so many tries. Like, ridiculous. And then I learned I could just use this. Okay. Come on, we're down already. Come on, I know you want to go down.
See ya!
There we go, he knocked so much of the target out. Just a There we go. Okay. We did a lot of damn fire things too. Oof. Oh boy. No, I might actually do a world per stream. In this case, it was actually two, but... yeah. World per stream next turn, since not... because I really don't want to do jungle right now. Yeah. I'm gonna do that. So tomorrow we'll do the deep jungle. Anyways, guys, I'm BumpersCone28. I'm signing out. Catch you guys next stream. Peace out, everybody.